At this point, we're ready to glue the engine mount assembly inside of the airframe. Using the dauber, spread glue about 2 inches inside the bottom end of the airframe tube and on the outside of both cardboard spacer rings. Carefully insert the engine mount assembly into the airframe until about 1/4 of the engine tube is extending from the airframe. Let the glue dry for 20 to 30 minutes.